An accident with it. Not too bad, but he has some explaining to do when he gets back home, and he probably not gonna tell the whole story.
So, anche il secondo classificato ha fatto questo crash della campinghiera. Strunder ha detto che è un uomo che è venuto qua ma ha lasciato a casa la moglie e dovrà spiegare cosa è successo perché ci sono circostanze un po' ambigue.
Second prize goes to Lee Harris from Holland.
So I think the helicopter was yours, that's right?
So.
I heard that the model you crashed was your wife's model. That's right, huh? Okay. Don't tell that to his wife, please. Second prize.
Thank you.
Yeah, he has a story to tell that sounds like it wasn't dark, I had not been drinking. I just flew a little too low, that's all.
Okay, let's go.
Thank you, guys. Oh, cheers, man. And you can fix it really.
No, not too ready, sorry.
Andiamo ora a quello che è il king dello snack, il primo classificato. So we go to first place. Thunder, let's talk about this.
First place is a very lucky man from he's from the northern part of Europe, not quite Denmark, but of that area. He told us last night that he had flown 600, 700 flights with his helis without crashing them. And now he has 3 or 4 crashes in 1 weekend. So he's a very talented young boy.
Questo pilota, sì, l'altra sera raccontava di aver fatto 600-700 voli senza mai rompere il modello. Questa settimana ha passato un po' di tempo con i Peach Brothers e ha rotto il modello 4 volte in una settimana intera. So, let's move.
Congratulations, Pastor Groot. Yeah. You finally won something. Yes. You have a... What? Yeah, but he crashed so many times. He better explain himself.
Well, normally I never crash, but I had a bad weekend, I guess.
Congratulations.
For, I think he flew an electric model, but if you want to go to Nitro, we have the first car for you, Rapicon, V-Sticks, Autobooster from Rifon. A muffler, the blades, the template from Edge, and all what you need, the first kit for A-Style team.
Okay. Oh, this is for his first time, right
from here. A few times. Thank you very much for coming to me.
And you now expect that it's all over, but it isn't. You see, I still have the crown. So I'm king of Cornerland at the moment. Yesterday there was a very spectacular crash. It was... Okay.
Traduco. Allora, Krunder si ritiene per ora il re del suo regno, il Krunder War. Adesso abbiamo qualcosa di un po' speciale, sta raccontando di un crash avvenuto ieri molto spettacolare, quasi direi fuori da quello che è il modellismo su confini. Adesso speriamo.
Yes, I would like to see Ralph. from Mikado up here. Can you see him? This is still here. Ralf? Peter. Yes, Mikado has been very wise, so they rented a Segway to drive around the area here.
Il team Mikado ha noleggiato un Segway, quei due ruote che si muovono per il campo. Quindi adesso ci spiegherà che è successo.
He managed to fall off it and get run over in the same crash.
Nel tentativo di non cadere, è riuscito a camminare sopra il Segway ed essere quasi investito dal Segway, tutto in un colpo solo.
Yeah, no, not any big damage.
No.
Okay. Well, you shall have the crown. You have any comments?
I hope the first prize is a Segway. Is it real? No?
The Segway remain here, and for the next year we have four Segway for you. So, the king of the snake for you. Thank you, Ralf, for entertaining you.
Where's my Segway? Where?
Okay, the Batrayan card
much.
Is over.
Have a good day.
Yes, I will now return my judge clothes and go back home to Denmark. Thank you to you all for...